hacks anyway, right? So I sold it $50, but then my PayPal blocked it, and it said we need to confirm that you're 18. I was 12, so I took my dad's credit card, and I only made a deposit of £1 to make sure it was me. My dad found out, and he got angry at me, and he cancelled the credit card. We never were able to withdraw that $50, and my dad didn't care about the $50. That day, I got so mad. I was like, but my dad punished me, like, not punished me, like,